we probably the red dots. That balloons, bro. Damn, waited way too long on his back. So I guess none of his men died. XP in the wall real clear.
Enemy tower under siege.
And phase, oh yeah, I'm slapping. Like, I'm going over there, I mean business, bro. Man, I'd be freaking. Thought that was Crunch dying. I heard.
I will call the herd. And the tower is under attack.
I know it's like more anti-serif, but I'm just gonna worry about that right now. I mean, Frostguard's a good defensive item. I don't really need anti-healing. I usually always put tainted guard right here, so.
Your skill rises.
power grows.
Yeah, I hope he's not dead. I didn't know we were going to attack this. I cleared my whole red side.
under attack.
That rock on his dome. Say it. Anti-Seraph build? It is indeed an anti-Seraph build. She always eats me up when I play KHAI. This build is shaping up to be one. I'm definitely feeling the Frostguard second at this guy's litter. She can't contest. What's up, duplicate? As well. I didn't say what's up to you. Just popped in. I like your YouTube. It's thank you. I do work hard on them. I can't believe the KHAI clones don't get rid of Seraph Heresy though. I would think that comes with debuffs, like burn debuffs. I guess that's fast. I guess debuffs are just slows and stuff. I guess damage debuffs aren't really debuffs in this game. I guess that's what it is. Be dashed. Game out of FS is a bit high, tough to hear you speak during fights. That's all you had to tell me. I just turned it down a little bit. My bad. Let me know if I should turn it up, boy. We don't know. You can't fix it. It's all good. I turned it down a little bit, but maybe it is a little too high still. I'm gonna turn it down to 18 instead. Hopefully that's better. And my mic is under my chin as well, so that also plays a part. My bad on that, homies. So I was probably muffled talking that whole time. Oh, the mic move was big. Yeah. Bro, when I'm just chilling, and if it's under my chin, bro, I don't know. I don't know if it's there. Usually when I'm playing with my friends, it gets pointed out a lot. But when I'm playing alone, bro, I'm just vibing.
Crew.
So I'm coming. And we got fake tooth. Let's go. What? He did that. And I had to hit him with the spray. Because these kids are nothing on me, son. Hey, Seraphiel, then. Kingsbane second? I wouldn't do that. Everybody's different. Damn, it was indeed a damn moment. Bro, KHAI ult is literally a minute. I clear my whole red side, my jungle can't, my freaking ult is back up. Like, what? Tried to get that to Gideon. This might just be a raiment game, to be honest. None of their damage deals are that threatening, so I might just go a big health spike. Low key running this game. Damn, I just witnessed murder. What? Actually, I kind of stand like in a gadget out. Now you guys don't get anywhere. Fun fact. You guys are just fish in a tank. That was actually sad. I got zero kills. Zero kills. I love you standing under the turret taking the hits just waiting for stasis to end, because where is she gonna go? Bruh. She was gonna go nowhere, bruh, and I'm not letting that go. I should have just ulted her right after my stasis. 12-1 is crazy. I've ran that game down. I thought that steel freaking destroying the crunch was gonna be a problem, but